Hi Tu, welcome back. Today we will make an art. You will make a necklace. You will make a necklace. What is necklace? Necklace means kalung. Kalung. Yes, we will make a kalung from what? From here. Two straws and one red string. Okay, you will use two straws and one red string. And don't forget, you will need a scissors and the container to put the straw when you cut it into some pieces. First, let's cut two straw to be some pieces. Kita mau potong jadi beberapa bagian ya. Let's cut it. You must be carefully when you cut it. Okay, maybe Kenna, Jorel, Via. Oh no, for the boys like Kenneth, Christian, and then Jorel, Richie, Michael. Who else boys in my class? Rainer, you will make the necklace to your mom. And for the girls, you can make it by yourself, to you or your mom too. And also Baron, you can give it to your mom or your grandma. Okay, cannot do to make it to your mom. It's okay. Don't forget to cut it. Cut into some pieces. Okay. I'm done to cut it. After you cut it into some pieces, I cut into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I cut it into 14 pieces like this, and now that's your turn to put the straw into the string. Dimasukkan ya, like so it kayak waktu kalian sedang menjahit. Okay, you put it one by one. Okay, one by one like this. Okay, good. Put it again one by one. You must be careful. Okay, I'm done for the last like this. Nah, if you're done, you need your help by your mom or your dad or brother or your sister to bundle it, diikat, okay? You bundle it like this. Nah, okay. After you bundle it, can you see? I think that's too small for me. Okay, you can bundle it ya, diikat, don't forget to bundle it. Okay. Ta-da! If you done, you can cut it on the other string like this. I'm done. How about you? This is your necklace. You can give it to your mom, or for the clothes, you can use it by yourself. I think it's not enough for me, so I'll put it in here.
Thank you, Sandra.
Okay, then. So don't forget to make your necklace, K2. See you and goodbye.
Sure.